Hey everyone, welcome back to part 3 of our Working Girl Challenge. So, the school bus up and left us, which led Nikita to take a taxi home, and now we have another 14 simoleons to be added into our unpaid bills. I swear, dude, that is so BS. I don't know what happened. Maybe the bus driver got impatient and left? But we literally just walked out of class, so I don't know what happened. Hey, where? This is not our home. What? What in the world? Don't tell me she hopped off and about to hop onto another bus. Wow, really? Okay, in that case, hold on. Hold up. Don't go anywhere yet. Dude, did she really? She got off the taxi to hop on to public transportation to go home? Really? Wow. Unfreaking believable. Okay, you know what? Whatever. Whatever. Alright, so she needs to get a part-time job. Let me have her sign up here. Get a part-time job, and then we're gonna head home. Wow, I cannot believe that. Did she really get off a taxi just to hop on a bus? I mean, you already paid the 14 simoleons. You might as well take it all the way. Okay. You know what? You know what? Really? She really hopped on? Oh my god. Okay, whatever. Whatever, that means we're just gonna have to work extra hard to pay off the bills. But anyways, today's... I cannot believe this. Okay, I'm like getting hysterical. But today we have some special plans. It will definitely be much more interesting than the last part. But for today at least, of Tuesday, I do want her to focus on finishing up her homework for the first time. You know, she's been working on late homework in class and, you know, her grades just been stuck at a C. And since we don't have school on Thursday, we can take the day off and, you know, finally enjoy some dancing, some strip clubs, you know, get busy. But first, let's have her turn in for the night. Not for the night, but I do want her to catch up on some sleep. And I mean, if we can finish our homework in time, we will invite over Christian and, you know, see if we will get paid for teen prostitution. I wonder if I should make up another name other than calling it what it is, teen prostitution. I feel like that just, I don't know, maybe too much. But for now, we're just going to call it. Unless I can come up with something interesting and unique. Alright, we need to help her kind of clean up around the house. It is a filthy. And if you guys haven't noticed, her little icon for death of a loved one did disappear today while she was getting off school. So, I mean, she's still not completely over the death of Thomas, but it won't be like her main focus. And, you know, she won't be crying every second, so I think it'll be good for her. She's kind of moving on, but it will always be in the back of her head because she really did love Thomas like a father figure. But I think, I feel like, you know, in some ways, Thomas is attracted to Nikita and, you know, he couldn't really figure everything out, but, you know, he did pass away in an unexpected time. Alright, so while Nikita is sleeping, I have some very exciting news to share with you guys. I think it will benefit you in some ways. So if you guys follow me on Twitter, you will notice I posted up a picture of me picking up a brand new spanking computer. Yes, I finally had the chance to purchase a desktop, and you know, I've always been complaining about my laptop since it wasn't really meant for gaming. Actually, any laptop isn't really meant for it unless you specifically buy a gaming laptop, then that's a different story. But for me, you know, my laptop, the specs were really low, It's only 2.2 gigahertz, only 8 gigabyte of RAM, and the graphic card was not at all meant for gaming. I think my laptop was meant for work, and I did purchase it for work specifically, but the specs were still, you know, pretty high at that time when I purchased it, I don't know, like 5-6 years ago. And, you know, it hasn't done me any wrong. It still gets the job done. Since I started my YouTube, everything has been off my laptop. So, you know, it did me well. It did me very well. that didn't really sound right. But this new desktop, it's literally meant for gaming. And, you know, I don't know. I'm just so excited. Can you tell how excited I am? I haven't been this excited for a really, really long time. And I don't know. I've never had such a smooth gameplay with Sims 3 before. This is honestly my first time. So I'm very psyched, and I hope you guys will see the difference. But as we play along, you know, do let me know if you guys see the improvement in the graphics, the, you know, just the gameplay in general. Is it smooth? Is it still, you know, kind of laggy to you guys? But, you know, Sims 3 or Sims 3, there will be, you know, a little bit of lag every now and then, but at least it's not a significant lag. Like, for example, the way I can tell is if I click on Ultra Speed, you know, the numbers are smooth going through. They're pretty smooth. And before, like, 1 minute, it'll be like 7 p.m., and the next second, it'll be like 7:10 p.m., so that's a pretty bad lag. Sometimes it's like a 30 second lag, you know, in Sims time. But all right, let me wake her up first, and then I'm just gonna have her work on her homework. But yeah, I'm really, really excited. And and you know, this desktop is it's pretty pricey. It's not like top of the line, 3-4 grand, but it's still pretty up there. And I'm just speechless. It's making a whole world of difference for me, at least. But yeah, all right, so I really don't think she will have the chance to invite over Christian and test out the Woohoo. But you know what, let's actually invite him over first, see if he's willing to come over. I feel like every time when we invite him over at nighttime, he's always saying no, but then in the daytime, he's always willing to come over. So we're just gonna give it a go and see if he is in fact willing to come over. No, I don't feel like coming over, so... Alright, let's try inviting his household over. That usually is a better way to get someone to come over if, you know, the first attempt fails. Alright, so... Perfect, so he's coming over and Lauren isn't. But we're just gonna do a quick woohoo and see if we will get paid. Since, you know, we do have the Comma Simtress level 1 skill, why not give it a go? Alright, some people say that Oliver Greenwood has a terrible guilty secret. Could it really be true? Who the hell is Oliver? I'm pretty sure we will meet him somewhere down the line. And it's not anyone in our friends list, because we do have a very limited friends in our list. I don't really know if he is in fact coming over. It could be a fake trick, unless that's him. Booyah! Alright, so he is over. Can we invite him in? No, okay. You know what? I'm just gonna jump right into it. We're gonna go ahead and woohoo for Christian. Let me see. Total overall notches 5. Number of different sims shagged. 1. Alright, renown for 2. You're not enrolled at Discreet Rendezvous. I don't think we ever signed up for that. You are currently not being paid for your services. Why? Current rate is 16. Sims pay you how much to do what to them. Okay, so we're not getting paid. I don't know why. Okay, you know what? Let's give this a go. Dude, can you be any slower? He rang the doorbell like a bajillion years ago. Alright, so... Wait. What? Did he really come over just to fall asleep? Are you freaking kidding me? Oh my god, today there's been a lot of random things happening. I don't know what's going on, but okay. Alright, it doesn't seem like it's gonna go through. Let's try one more time. You know what? Come over here. Dude, we are wasting so much time. I still want her to finish her homework. Oh my lord. Oh my goodness. Alright, now they can dive into it. Damn, it's been a 10-minute part already? Alright, so I guess this part will definitely be longer. Probably the longest, since I do want to squeeze in Wednesday and Thursday into this part. Like I promised, last part was very boring, so this part, I have to make it interesting. Alright, if we don't get paid, then I really don't know why. Oh, wait! Did we ever register as a professional? I don't remember doing so. Hold on, let me see. Okay, we're not getting paid. Okay, you know what? While Nikita works on her homework, let me find a computer. Let's check out the library. There's definitely computer for use, public use. All right, let me see. Jobs and profession. It shouldn't be find a job. Wow, I feel so stupid. So we're supposed to register as a professional, then we will start getting paid. All right, we'll go ahead and remember to do that tomorrow, but for now, she is going to focus on her homework, and then, I'm pretty much going to have her just finish up all her moods, get her situated, and I'll pick back up tomorrow when she gets off from school. So, Nikita finally finished school for the day, and I actually had her set up to quit work. Oh, no. Oh, I thought she was gonna hop on the bus first and then make the call. Okay. Oh, wrong button. Wow, she's gonna take another taxi. Alright, whatever. I'm over it. There are so many surprises. I'm over it. Alright, anywho's, it should start getting interesting now since she has a decent amount of energy. You know, it's definitely not as great, but you know, she should only be half like used up energy, you know, but like I said, she really didn't get a good night's sleep, so whatever. I hope she doesn't get off. Yep, she did. Dude, why I really don't understand. I really don't understand why, but we're gonna go ahead and visit the Alpine Library. At least this time, she's going straight for the public transportation and not catching another taxi. It's getting a little ridiculous. You must agree. It's getting a little ridiculous how many taxis she took in this part. I think it was a total of 3 or maybe even 4. Alright, so we are going to go to the library, register as a professional, go home, and then invite over Christian. And see if we will, in fact, get paid for sleeping with him. Alright, let's come over to this computer. Register. And maybe, perhaps, there could be some potential clients hanging around the library. Ooh, right when I said it, we got 2. Oh, there's Oliver Greenwood. Remember in the beginning, there was this rumor going around saying he has a dark secret. And like I said, we didn't know him, but voila, we will run into him eventually. It is a small town. Alright, so after that, we're gonna go ahead and do a random cyber woohoo and just see what that's like. But she sure to register with the quickness. And we have another guy here, Steve Texas. Huh. Oh, and another one. Oh, that's a star. I do want Nikita to fall into the whole celebrity world. That way, you know, when she has a decent amount of stars or status, she will get free items, and that will be pretty awesome. Or, you know, celebrity tends to receive a lot of gift. But oh, we actually get paid for our Cyro Woohoo. That's nice to know. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and greet Ruben Litter. Renee Litter. Okay, I'm guessing that's his wife. Hey, no harm, no foul. I'm just being friends and greeting a celebrity. Oh, he's kind of cute. All right, so we're gonna come over and introduce ourselves to him, and then we're gonna head home and invite over Christian. Hopefully he will. Why do you? Okay, I guess you get the Stride of Pride walk with Cyber Woohoo.
So.
But yeah, we're gonna invite over Christian and see if he's willing to come over. So Nikita learned he dislikes children. Excuse me, but now is not a good time unless you think you got what it takes. Try impressing another. Damn, that guy is an asshole. That guy's a straight up A-class a-hole. Alright, we're gonna introduce ourselves to someone more cute and handsome than you, who is the celebrity. Alright, so we're gonna go home. Oh, and he is attracted to us, so maybe he will be our potential client, because he is kind of cute. I am feeling that little stash on him. He is a little chubby on the face, but I like a little chubby on the face. Alright, I swear it should take her a lot quicker to go home, but because of this little stupid Stride of Pride walk, she's, yeah. But premature, you are aware that being fast and everything is not exactly a good thing, right? Yep. Cyber, you just cannot seem to relate to an anonymous blinking cursor on a monitor who knows whether that the other sim is actually how they say they are. Yeah, her mood just went straight down. She was, you know, at a yellow icon, now she's at a red. Damn. Alright, so we're gonna invite over Christian once we get home. Are we home? Yes. Okay, let's invite him over. Who is this guy? Walter Closet. He kind of looks like Edward Scissorhands. He does, doesn't he? I think that's where the hairstyle came from. Now that I think about it, I've never noticed that. Alright, you know what? We're going to invite household over again. So we're not going to buy that. But she wants to throw a slumber party. I don't think we have enough space. Alright, Lauren's not coming over perfect. Let's go ahead and have ourselves a quick meal. And I'm gonna let her catch up on some sleep again, and then we're gonna hit up the club. Hopefully we can get paid for dancing. I'm hoping we will. Oh, I did not know we had a little soccer field here. Oh, interesting. why is he not walking over here? Alright, so a little lag, it's expected. Alright, but we're gonna go ahead and woohoo with a word? A what? what is he doing? Alright, and then we're gonna go ahead and woohoo with a Christian. Let's see, we will get paid. And I'm surprised we don't have anything in the mail yet. It's a little surprising. Ooh. He just loves to sit on our chair, our sofa, and sleep on our bed when he comes over. I think he's more attracted to the furniture than he is to us. For now. Alright, so if we get paid for this, it will be sweet. We will have 120 simoleons. That means we can afford our bills. Because I don't think our rent is that expensive. Alright, so now that we do get paid for this, we're gonna have to make sure we don't sleep with the same guy more than once a day. So instead of, you know, for future purposes, and, you know, yeah, for the sake of the future, what was I trying to say? I'm, like, so losing track. But, you know, as we have more clients, instead of keeping track what time of the day we did it with them, I'm just gonna keep it as, you know, once it's past midnight, it's considered a new day. So that way it's a little easier to keep track rather than having to keep count on every single sim that we do sleep with. But yeah. Alright. So she is definitely going to catch some Z's before we head out. And we're going to sleep. So we get paid? Oh yeah, we did. Okay, there we go. I was like, hey, what? Where did it go? Alright, so we finally have money. And I'm also considering in selling some of our stuff in the family inventory. So, you know, just to contribute to a better bed. Something really useful, not for like paying bills or anything, but maybe a better bed and then eventually a better refrigerator or a bigger trash bin, you know, something that we really need as far as everyday use. But definitely the bed, we never have enough sleep. All right so I'm just gonna let it get up to here. And then we're gonna go hit up the club, but let's see what club we want to go visit. Because I definitely customized this place, and this place. Or maybe we'll go here. Yeah, I think we'll hit up the Bridgeport Sports Zone, but it's not Bridgeport, I'm just saying. And it's closer, so she won't risk, you know, taking a taxi. I swear, this part, we broke the record for probably taking the most taxi in a very low budget. Alright, I think that's good because, you know, eventually that place will close, so let's get a move on. Oh, and also, I will do this off camera, but I am actually going to go and delete the school that Nikita's been attending, so her primary school location will be the one, like, over here. Dude, look how close it is. We will not risk taking a taxi unless she's absolutely that lazy to walk a block. Then, I have nothing to say. But as you can see, she did bring up her grade. I forgot to mention this earlier, but she actually has a B now. So, luckily, yeah. Luckily, we did that little, opportunity to improve our grades and did our homework to really bring that grade up. And if you guys didn't know, because I honestly didn't know, but if you have a C and you don't go to school or you don't do your homework, you don't get a D or F, but instead you get a trait change. So all your traits will change. I did not know that, so I was like, what the hell? Because I was doing that little, when I was making the trailer, of course, she didn't go to school because I had her do all the stuff to make the trailer, and all her tricks changed. I was like, wow, what the hell happened? All right, so let's, okay, so, there she goes again. She has the worst luck with elevators. Dude, what is this bouncer wearing? Okay. Alright, so we're gonna ask to get in. And is she gonna let us in?
Please, not gonna get
in. She's like, please let me in. I need to make money. Oh, she got in. Okay, we definitely can bribe. So let's ask to get in. I think you need a celebrity status to get in. Offer bribe. Do we really want to waste 25 simoleons? Alright, so you know what? Let's just dance and see if we could actually make money just from dancing. Sorry, I can't let you in. Show me some dough, I might reconsider. Oh, we definitely don't have any dough. Alright, so I think we're supposed to be dancing for an hour, but I don't think we will have time unless this place closes at 3. Oh, it does. Okay, perfect. Perfecto. Alright, so there isn't really anyone in here. Sneak past the bouncer. I don't know if we can. Well, we'll save that for next time. I don't know who that is. Mm-hmm. Nah, we're not gonna become friends with them. Alright, so I'm gonna let her dance until 3 and just see if this amount will go up. It's almost 3. I don't know exactly how. No, no, no! Wow, dude, I wish I can turn this off, but I don't know how. Alright, it's closing time anyway, so I guess we'll go home. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and get Nikita situated at home, and then we're gonna skip through until the next day. So, I will talk to you guys in a bit. Alright, so Nikita is finally up, and she had a good amount of sleep for the first time, and we do have the whole day to enjoy, but I am going to invite over Christian again, because technically 12 a.m. is past, so it is a new day. We could woohoo with him, and then that's it. So, I think we will try to befriend some new potentials. Yeah. Oh. So we do have bills. Only 42 simoleons. Whoo, that is very little. I am so happy. Oh my god. I was expecting our bill to be like 100 something, which is pretty much all we have in our life savings. Well, not life savings, because we technically do have more money in the family inventory. I think it will equal out to like 1,000 something, but we'll save it for like dire use. Alright, so maybe we can go ahead and purchase a new bed. I think it will be very beneficial for Nikita. And then also, I did remove the school over here. So if you can see, the school you were attending was technically over here. And now, this one will be our primary school location. Ooh, no more taxi attempts and so forth. Alright, so we are going to woohoo with Christian. And then that's it. I'm like, for a moment, I got stuck. Like, I literally just sat here for like 2 seconds where I was quiet and just couldn't think of anything. Alright, a sale has started at Night Owl Foods. Everything is 40% off for the next 2 days. Oh, perfect. I mean, not that we need any groceries, because, I don't know. Oh my god, my allergies. I'm dying. Alright, I do want to change out these colors. Let's set a very sexy mood. Let's do flame this room. I mean, it's nighttime. You can't really see. I mean, it's daytime. You can't really see. Whew, I am all over the place. Alright, so after this, I don't think there's any bars that are open. Unless you guys want to watch the woohoo, but I feel like we watched them enough that it'll be nice to see someone else. So there is a tavern here. I don't think they have a dance floor, but they are open right now. So maybe we can go hit that up. They're not open till 2, till 5. Oh, this place is open till 4 in the morning? Oh, nice to know. I did not know that. Or we can actually go to the library and do some random cyber woohoo. Who is this? Lee Hamming. Is that the one we've been cyber woohooing with? He is a stranger, so these are acquaintances. Oh yeah, we got another 60 simoleons. Alright, we're gonna go ahead. Oh, we can't even call him? Damn. Alright, so he's done. Bye. I know you had a good time. Ask to leave date. You know what? Let's actually dumpster dive real quick. We haven't dumpster dive in a while, so let's just see what we can get our hands on. Other people's trash will be our treasure. Oh, we didn't really have that great of a time. Wow. Have a great date. I think if we had another woohoo, it would definitely be a great date, but that's not allowed, so we won't break the rules. Dumpster dive, girl. Oh, we should have done it over here. Because last time we got pretty good treasure from there. A moth was found. That's it? Oh, we found a phone. That's pretty cool. Oh. Being part of a social group. Okay. So, because I reinstalled all the Sims 3 games, the lessons and tutorials has been reset, and I haven't bothered, you know, finding a trick to cancel that. So don't mind that for now. Oh, let's go and pay our bills, and we will go hit up the library. That's what I wanted to do. Let me check out this tavern, because since we can see the inside, let's see if there is a dance floor for us to boogie down and make some money. Oh, there is a area for us to dance. So, I don't know. I don't see any music. Yeah, there's no speakers or some sort of music projector. Oh, here it is. So we could dance. All right. But I do want to go, you know, do the whole pole dancing and show it to you guys, because it's kind of cool. I have to admit, whoever created that mod is pretty freaking awesome. Oh, wait. I'm like going back and forth. I'm like, keep forgetting what I wanted to do. But we're going to visit the Alpine Library very quickly and do some cyber woohoo. Damn, Nikita. You are showering for a really long time. And another thing I want to invest in is a shower. So maybe we'll go ahead and do that tonight. Sell maybe the barbecue pit. And, well, I'm going to calculate how much the bed and the shower will cost. And then purchase. And then sell what we need to sell without having too much funds left over. Because, you know, we want the struggle. We don't want an easy life. Or else it's just cheating. Do we have a celebrity here? I do want her to become a celebrity. Ooh, Chad Lucky. He looks kind of cute. But anywho's, we're going to go ahead and do a random cyber. Or let's see who we can cyber woohoo with. Christian? Okay, so no. That's not gonna work. I think this is gonna be like a 30-40 minute part. It's gonna be quite long. But I will wrap up this part after we hit up the dance floor. I think... Yeah, I really wanna show you guys the whole stripper pole, the whole animation of them dancing. It's pretty cool. You gotta admit, it's really cool. A lot of unroutable Sims. And why are you in your underwear? Why would your mom let you out? Ooh. He looks like one of our 100 baby descendants. Doesn't he? Dude, if his last name was Swan, for sure he came from Hidden Springs from the 100 Baby Challenge. Alright, so we're trying to earn some money, but I don't know. I don't see anything. Let me try canceling this. Nope, we didn't get paid, so... Ooh, Apollo Bloom. Let's try him. I wonder who's that. Apollo Blue. No, that's Lee Hamming. Who the hell is Apollo Blue? Oh well. Alright, you know what? It's late enough. Let's actually go hit up Plasma Lounge, or you know what? Let's hit up the Plasma Lounge. It's a little disco dancing. Disco dancing. Alright, she's having really bad experiences with these cyber woohoo, and it sucks. It really sucks. Oh, there's a dumpster here. But I don't think we can interact with this, so never mind. We're gonna wait for Nikita to show up. Really? Really? You're so close! Why would you need to take a taxi, dude? I swear Nikita is poor and she's lazy. Alright. Ooh, who is that? Oh, never mind. I was like, who is rolling in with some style? Wait, do we go to... Because then there's a basement. I didn't notice there was a... Oh my. Let's not go down there. Let's not head down in that direction. It looks pretty creepy. This is a vampire lounge, in case you guys recognize this building. It is from Supernatural. Alright, so we're gonna ask to get in. Hopefully, she'll let us in. And I did actually set up these little customized room. Like, can we not get in? Please let us in. Oh no. You know what? Let's try and sneak in. Sneak in past the security. Let's see if this works. That's what she wants to do anyways. She's like hella looking at us. Booyah! Snuck it. Alright, so let's actually go upstairs. And let me just show you how this works. We're gonna do in our sleepwear. I don't know if we will technically get paid for this, but let's give it a go. Let's give it a go. Trouble. Brooke Duval Smith just told the bouncer that... You snitch! Oh, we got ratted out! Dude, everything was working out, but we got snitched on! Dude, what a... Yeah. Unbelievable! Okay, let's try and bribe her then. Okay. Ask to get in. We're not on the greatest term with the bouncer, but let's try asking again. Wow, we got straight kicked out. Like, straight kicked out of the... Oh my goodness. That's the first. That's really the first for me. But, oh my goodness, that was a complete fail. Alright, so we still have some time to possibly visit another location. You know what? Let's go to... No, you need to be a celebrity status to get in. I don't know where to go. Let's visit Underworld then. Dude, that was such a fail. Who was this? Kicked out. How embarrassing. You can feel everyone's eyes watching you as you are kicked out. Wow, what? That little snitch. Dude, we literally got in, ready to, you know, boogie down, and that little Duval girl snitched on us. Unfreaking believable. How did she get in here? Get out before you meet my right and left friends. Okay, I totally did not read that one, so that was pretty good though. That's a pretty, like, cheap joke. Oh, there's no bouncer. No bouncer means that we can get in. Alright, so after this, I will be wrapping up this part, just FYI. Let's go ahead and use the restroom very quickly. Oh, that's the boys' room. Doesn't seem... Oh, I thought she was gonna die or something. The camera automatically rotated to her. Alright, so let's go ahead and dance. I think there's another part. Oh, this part right here. It's like a VIP area, I guess. But we're not gonna go there. Dude. Okay, let's try and dance for an hour, see if we will get paid. Oh, the lag. There's too much going on in here. Alright, so let's dance for an hour until 12. Unless it's a hidden skill. Maybe that's how we get paid. So far, she has none, so... This is a pretty nice-looking underground bar that, you know, feels like we're in a cemetery. Oh, we should go visit a cemetery soon, speaking of that. So it's 12:30 and doesn't seem like we're gonna get paid. Really doesn't seem like it. It is Friday tomorrow, so we have school. We definitely gotta go home and do our homework. I completely forgot. Okay, if anything, we'll work on our homework at school tomorrow. But I'm actually gonna go ahead and wrap up this part here. So, hope you guys enjoyed this part. It was, you know, a little bit more eventful than the last, most definitely. But like always, thank you for watching. Hope you all have a wonderful day. Don't forget to comment, rate, or subscribe if you haven't already, because you're not going to regret it. And I will talk to you guys in the next part. Bye, everyone. Catch me on pronouncing it wrong, or unless you didn't know the name of it, but it's actually called Kama Sutra. I've been addressing it as Kama Sutra, which means a whole other thing.